just now with Francois K, a legend from New York. Check it out. Backstage, Space Ibiza has been great today. Francois K, you were amazing. Did you enjoy that set?
Yeah, it was great.
The crowd were loving it. I mean, it started off, obviously, it was very sunny when you started. Now it's really dark, but the crowd never stopped dancing the whole time.
I think that for me, at least, I try to maintain an element of spontaneity into what I do. So before I play, I never know what I'm going to do ahead of time. And, you know, I just do what feels right for the moment, you know, that's all.
Yeah, well, it was great. I mean, it showed. I mean, you had so much different apparatus up there on stage and different knobs and all your equipment looked great. I mean, you were really working up there.
Oh, were you drunk and sing double? I didn't have that much. I just had two controllers, a computer, and a mixer. That's it.
All right. Well, it looked good to me. When we were standing on stage,
sorry,
it looked great.
Sorry, I'm being facetious here.
Do you have big plans for 2011?
Well, you know, I'm always working on a ton of stuff. I have some very exciting projects coming up. You're familiar with Burning Man? This is a giant festival in the Nevada desert.
Yeah, I do know it.
So
yeah, yeah.
I did it last year for the first time, and that was really incredible. And next year, I'm going to do a very special surround sound installation there. It's not going to be so much dance music, but different, like, real, like, avant-garde kind of stuff. And I'm very excited about that because it's a new project, something different, and something that's going to bring, you know, different elements to what I do. And I'm in the middle of working on an album with Juan Atkins, you know, from Detroit. So I'm doing tons of stuff. I'm, you know, probably going to be releasing some of my material as well.
It's been a great day. Yay!
And I, you know, I'm involved in all kinds of different software related things that I think there's also a big project that I'm going to try to make come true sometime in the middle of 2011. So yeah, I mean, I have a lot of, you know, a lot, but it's just ongoing. It's not like 2011 is special. It's just like this constantly more and more and more happening.
Great stuff. Well, we enjoyed your set today. We enjoyed you. Francois K, thank you very much.
Yes, you're welcome. Thank you. Space, wonderful.
Just take a look at Bob and Mandy are playing here. Space Ibiza New Year's Day. Look at this crowd. They're going crazy as well. Next time again, backstage, keep it here.